say cut back!
We say fight back!
They say cut back!
We say fight back!
Good to see so many people turn out on a day like this. Today is the beginning of the fight back against the cuts in Hackney. Only going to be the beginning. Hackney Alliance to Defend Public Services was set up in July. We're a coalition of all the main trade unions in Hackney and the main community groups.
This is an example of what we need to be doing up and down this country, in every borough in London, in every town and city in Britain.
We've got £15 million worth of cuts, the worst hit at the moment at advocacy and the public health midwives. Those are the midwives that work in the community with the most vulnerable women. But management have told us, and they've made it very clear, that every department is going to be affected. The chief executive said that if she resigned, somebody else would do it. Well, I say, if you don't want to make the cuts, don't make them.
I'm from the Turkish Kurdish Solidarity Community, and we came down here with our community centre. Labour needs to know that they don't need to implement these cuts. All they could do and can say is no.
On March the 2nd, we're going to be here, and we're going to be here in much, much bigger numbers. Because that is the meeting where the council is planning to cut our services. So everybody needs to be here, and bringing your friends, bringing your neighbours. We need to have a massive, massive demonstration that night.